Saudi Gazette, a Saudi Arabia leading English daily, has lauded Indian government's development and public welfare programs being undertaken in Jammu and Kashmir. After the abrogation of Article 370, the government in J&K is taking initiatives to bring normalcy and development in the Union Territory. The Saudi Daily noted that youth from the Union Territory have reciprocated positively to center's initiatives and are willing to participate in the development of the country. Saudi Gazette reported, even the local militants who gave up arms after August 5, 2019 have been rehabilitated and have become a part of the national mainstream. Saudi Daily also noted that the local leaders who claimed that after revoking J&K's special status, no one will hold the tricolor have been proven wrong. The newspaper lauded center's scholarship schemes for J&K youth and noted how many youngsters have completed their education and are placed in big corporate houses in India and abroad. The article also recognized the decline in the number of youths participating in stone pelting mobs. The Daily said Kashmiri youth who from the past three decades were misguided by evil forces to take up arms in a proxy war against a welfare state have been channeled to a positive direction with center's efforts.